Winter Edition has Cathedral Trading Builders, the river, and the festival. Is that agreeable? Along with no stealing cities and intentionally making roads onto cities. You there?
Yes.
Early farmer.
What? Who's that piece of Travis just got?
Oh, I thought that was the one you got.
I guess you could finish ignore on the other way though. The worst thing.
River Church. Worshipping the fish god.
It hurts me to do it, but I gotta.
We only had one river. We could have put the other one. Or was that sarcastic?
Yeah, because I haven't had any city pieces yet.
You did? I mean, very...
Roads. I haven't had any roads.
Roads. Where's my phone? I need a timer. Oh.
See, that was legitimately the best move for me. And but it put a road.
Yeah, it's a mean move.
It's a mean move.
Yeah.
It's fine when somebody else does it, she says.
What? Yeah, I mean, wasn't he?
I know it wasn't you. Never said a word.
Oh, I haven't put the builder down. Oh no.
Well, you couldn't yet. You have to put one more.
I think I might have had the option before. Or could have put it, I don't know.
You have to put two pieces down on any sort of establishment.
Hmm. Oh, what a great place. What if you just join in on the city and you don't steal the points, you just both get the points?
No.
Just as bad.
If not even worse.
Even worse? That doesn't seem worse, I guess. It seems... less than worse.
I have a festival. I think it's just celebrating.
Oh shit, that's right.
Yeah, I mean, I know there are some versions that make taking cities or I don't know.
That's true, but it makes it more of an aggressive playstyle.
I think with Inns and Cathedrals, it pretty much encourages it.
If you, I think it encourages it if you play it that way. Alma and I regularly have games with Inns and Cathedrals where we net like 400 to 600 points without doing that. Especially we, what do we? What is the one add-on that we add?
Bazaars.
We had bazaars, and with bazaars you get a piece where if you build just like a two-piece city next to any other city
or any other
establishment, it becomes you get the same amount of points.
But we also have a rule that you can't have more than one.
That's true. Because if you make more than one, then you have a city that gets like 100 points. It's like, haha, I just got 400 points. But it's the best move for me. Me?
Yeah.
10 points? Oh yeah, boy, that's a good question. It's an honest word. No, I'm not. I'm in the lead at this moment. Will I be in the lead in 80 pieces? No. Excuse me. I finished a track. I finished a drum track.
Yeah, it's two churches.
And now I have three.
You have three churches?
Oh, feels good to win and to help somebody out. When I say win, I mean complete my church. Going to be huge.
Where do you keep getting churches?
Because I am a religious person.
Oh, nice. I'm gonna say down left. You gotta put one.
We have 98 pieces left. I'm playing the long king. Spooky got his microchip yesterday. Mm. And they So he has just a little bald patch. So are you.
Trying to.
I love this on construction on Sunday morning. Did you know that trucks can back up for hours, Travis? I don't know if you can hear the beeping. But... Finally. I don't need your charity yet. Maybe at some point.
Okay.
I can get some of those city pieces. We're in the time of the year where it's so humid that nothing ever dries. I had tea yesterday morning and I went and put my tea towel outside and it was still wet this morning. About like a full 24 hours essentially.
Ha, Why would you put it on your already cathedral city?
Extra points?
No, I don't think it doubles it again.
It doesn't double it again, but you get another big piece, and the way that the construction works is you're going to end up with just an enormous city. The one thing that I wish that they would change about the data in the end is I wish that they would tell you, like, here's how many types of pieces each person got.
Yeah, that'd be cool.
It'd be interesting to look at, for sure.
Maybe one day if it becomes free on Board Game Arena or some other site.
I guess we could also just
count them ourselves, do a tally.
Well, no, I was going to say we could. I was going to say we could also just contact the guy who develops and suggest that he both go in that direction.
Dare I finish the city?
You don't got cities. The only thing I got is churches. Hmm. Whack.
Does one not have faith?
We've been watching Murder. What is it? Murder with the Mormons? Murder
Among the Mormons.
I've heard about that, yeah.
Murder Among the Mormons, and there's this letter where it's like, it wasn't an angel, it was a white salamander who delivered the news. And the Mormons are like, the scandal! And we were just like, yeah, you know, it's not like Moses was given the Ten Commandments by shit, I don't know, like a bush that was on fire or anything. The idea of a salamander is not that much crazier than the idea of a bush. But also, fuck the Mormons. You heard it here first, folks. And I don't mean literally. You want to stay away. Nice people, but some of them, but Jesus Christ. Gotta love a four-way intersection.
You give me a city. What was that about?
What?
Homer gave me a city.
Yeah, what's that about?
I'm curious. I don't know what's going on here. Curve Road. What's that about?
Anarchy! I don't know that there's any catching up. I guess you would have to finish that.
There you go.
At least that meeple's not completely useless. It was worth a shot, I suppose. Finish your city?
Finish my city!
No!
Sorry, I was checking different things.
Yeah. Lots of places that could go. Not sure that too many of them do much.
Yeah. I don't think they do.
Dang.
Nice. Close. Very close. Good games all around? Game?
Yes, indeed.